This is an emergency effort. We currently have about 1,000 acres of giant salvinia estimated on this lake.
Caddo Lake is no stranger to invading exotic plants. But there is a new visitor from South America, giant salvinia.
Our main goal is to try to reduce the coverage down to a more manageable level. We'll never eradicate it. This is going to be an ongoing fight.
Salvinia is the latest one, and it's by far the worst. I think everybody that lives on the lake should take up a very big interest in it.
The local economy here revolves around fishing, boating, and tourism, all of which are threatened by giant salvinia.
And it doubles in size in a week. It blocks out the sunshine. It takes oxygen out of the water. Everything just is gone. It's the only thing that survives, and it's a type of thing that can just completely kill a lake like Caddo.
Today, there are 5 boats on the lake spraying herbicide to kill the plants, and a mechanical harvester is helping to clear boat paths.
If you spread the leaves apart, they have these hairs inside that make it difficult to actually treat with herbicide. It's a tough plant to kill.
But the main weapon against giant salvinia is education and participation.
Public awareness and public involvement. We assume that many of these plants made it into the United States through the aquarium trade or perhaps the water garden trade.
We have to have 100% compliance from anglers to be able to stop the spread of this plant. But it only takes one person that's just unaware of this issue to further the spread and to spread this problem to other areas. So it's absolutely critical that we clean these plants off boat trailers and dispose of them properly, and everyone can do it.
For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Lydia Saldana.